Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to XCW. This is episode 111. And we are here live because we have our first matchup of Aaron Prince taking on The Fear. Ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. And now it's time for our first contest. And look at this. Aaron Prince comes out with a brand new thing.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 207 pounds, Aaron Prince.
So yes, indeed, Aaron Prince, former Intercontinental Champion. And he is here to take on one of the veterans of XCW. He is no other than former World Heavyweight Champion and the Highway to Hell, the Conquest winner of 2018, known as The Fear. Now we know that The Fear has won and returned last week on episode 110. So let's see how this is going to be between these two men. And let's see if this young man can beat The Fear. It is time to go to Silent Hill. And it's time to rest in darkness. Ladies and gentlemen, since it's been 5 weeks of XCW, this Thursday will be XCW Summer Bash. Summer Showdown, folks. So here we go, ho! Still got him with that Northern Light suplex, but now look at this, back suplex by Aaron Prince. That's the kick, oh! He's got him up on the shoulders, oh, takes him. Bouncing off the rope. R50 to the gut by Prince. And this is going for a net breaker, yes. A sit out net breaker. Oh, wait. Oh! Just slapped across the face of the fear. Now fear just, oh wait. Fear was about to take control. But now, speaking of control, Whistlock. Northern Lights. And now fear carrying him. Takes him to the turnbuckle and takes him down. And a leg drop, a standing leg drop by the fear. Look at Fear just mocking, taunting the fans and Prince as this match carries on. Oh, running Shining Wizard at the corner to Prince and a running Bulldog right after. Look like he's going to take care of it, the pinfall. And no, not even a one count. Look at this. Falcon Arrow. And now Fear going for the go to sleep. And then comes out of it, folks. Oh wait, no. Oh, flying running in. Pinfall. No, not even one count. It was a rope break. That's flying running here out of nowhere. And now Fear got him with that hold. Wait a minute. Prince, get out of it. Oh! And a clothesline. And now look at this. Oh! Springboard crossbody accidentally hit the referee. The referee is down, folks. And then the referee is up. And now Prince going for a stalling suplex. Somewhat of a delayed suplex there. Seen this before. Here we go. Knee strike into a discus clothesline. And now Prince playing dirty. Get a stump right onto the head of the fear, and Prince is up top ready for the spiral attack. Can he perfect it? Yes. But can he get the victory over the fear? One, two, three, no, and the fear kicks out at two, ladies and gentlemen. And the fear with the kick. Wait a minute. Prince. Oh, wait, no, he got caught by the foot. Leg sweep. And now fear, what the heck is this? What the heck is this? Oh, my goodness. Sometimes it's a submission maneuver by the fear. And now look at this. Make it no shoe driver. On to Aaron. One. And a kick out. Oh, wait, he's going for that kick. Never mind. Oh, reverse spinning wheel kick. Now Prince. Uh-oh. But this is going to go for it again. Got him! With the flying running knee to the fear. One, two, three, and it is over. 5 minutes and 9 seconds. My goodness. And Prince is the winner of this matchup. Hey, wait a minute. Wait a minute. It's Brent Kidd. Just there to him. Ladies and gentlemen, now we are back for more singles competition of Ron Buster taking on no other than Blake Austin. And yes, indeed, we will have the tag team champions be in action after this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 285 pounds, Ronnie Buster.
So yes, Ron Buster will be going one-on-one against the American-made Outlaw. Seeing how this is going to work out between these two men. This Thursday is Summer Showdown.
And his opponent from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Outlaw Blake Austin.
So this is going to be something here today. Here on episode 111. Here we go, the Bahas Monk. Cobb is high up. Buster with the wrist lock. Austin. Okay, arm lock right there. And oh! Takes him down. Cobb is high up again. Ron Buster with the wrist lock. And now Blake Austin escapes of his. And a snapmare by Buster. Got him with that. That chin lock, headlock right there. Sleeper hold. Oh, nicely done with that reverse into a grounded headlock. Oh, got the legs wrapped up onto Blake. We've seen some wrestling between these two. Oh, look at this. This dude's still holding on to Blake. And look at that. He just lets go. And look at this. Oh, running calf kick by Austin. Look at this. Twisting the arm, taking it. Going for a pin for a one and a kick out. excuse me. Hard kick to the gut. Oh. Beautiful maneuver right there. As he strikes him down. And now look at this. Blake Austin trying to go for the one-way angel, probably the electric chair drop. A Buster. Counters it and look at this. Got him up on the shoulders. Oh my goodness. He just went down on his knees and then just gave that pain onto Blake. Onto his stomach, right at his shoulder was. And look at this. Oh. Hip toss, cartwheel into a knee strike. Into the face of Blake Austin, folks. Buster. Oh! Vince first with the Buster Slammer. 1, 2, and Buster almost had the 3 count win, but Austin kicks out at 2. Oh! Greg Austin has fought Andy Bad Wolf. Now he's taking on Ron Buster. Oh, knife wrist chop. Oh, wait a second, wait a second, look at this, oh! That did not work out, oh no! Look at that, and another one! A running corkscrew attack. What the heck? What the heck? Oh, he just did shades of New Jean. The New Jean leg drop. My god. And now look at this, the stump puller. With that submission hold, but Blake Austin counters it, and look at this. Oh, Buster with the clothesline. Oh boy. Oh man, look at this. Buster, as he escapes it with the punches. Look at this, Cobra out of nowhere. On to Blake Austin. Going for the pin. 1, 2, and no. Austin kicks out at 2. Yet again. And look at this. Oh, vertical suplex. Oh, Farmer's Carry Slam reverse. Look at this. Oh, inverted DDT. Oh, what the heck? The wrestler got knocked down. He got pushed by Austin. Blake Austin's up top. Oh! Takes Ron Buster down. Got him with that wrist lock shoulder. Break it in. Look at this. Counter into the Paley DDT. Shades on the left and drop due to TJ Maxx. Oh my goodness. Oh! Add it with another clothesline. Austin sets him up on the top rope. Oh and oh. Look at this. Oh, whoa, what the heck? Oh! Ron Buster just pushed him up with the foot, but then all of a sudden he just did some type of a large cobra to there. And Buster just kicked out of it. My goodness. That was lethal. Oh boy, here we go. Get ready for the Austin Cutter, folks. No, he went for the super kick instead. Buster ducks it. Now look at this. Austin Cutter! Out of nowhere. Cover 1, 2, and no, Buster kicks out at 2. Oh my goodness. And now Blake Austin just got out of the ring and look like Austin's upset. Oh wait, here comes Ron Buster. Outside of the ring with him as well. And now Austin, he's walking away. He doesn't want a part of this match anymore. Oh! Buster just snapped him. And now look at this. Oh! Back atomic drop. Austin with the leg sweep. My goodness. Six. Oh, is that 6? Look at this one, Buster. Trying to take him back inside the ring. Oh god. Buster said that he is not going anywhere. Look at this. Oh, code breaker. To Austin. Could this be a 2? 3 and it is over 7 minutes and 5 seconds, folks. My goodness. And ladies and gentlemen, Mom Buster is the winner of this match. For some reason, Mom Buster's music is not playing.
Here is your winner, Romy Buster.
Guess we got some technical difficulties here. But it's okay, because coming up next, it's tag team action of the World Tag Team Champions. And now we are back. And now it's time for more. There they are, the tag team champions.
On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 430 pounds, the tag team Ethan Shaw and Shane Green.
Shane Green and Ethan Shaw. Tag team champions. Will be defending the tag team titles against the PR Sensation this Thursday at Summer Showdown. Wait a minute. What in the world? And look at this, ladies and gentlemen.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 467 pounds, the champ, B-Dog, and Mr. Amazing.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is the return of the Rough Riders, B-Dog, and Mr. Amazing, the former tag team champions. We haven't seen these guys in over 5 months. My goodness. It's been a long time coming. Look like these guys will be taking on the Rough Riders tonight. Now Ethan Shaw will be starting off against V-Dog here. And the bell has rung. Look at this, V-Dog got the running forearm. Real quick and easy for this guy. And look at this. Oh, cartwheel. Elbow drop. And stomp right onto the arm there. My goodness. Oh, deadlifting powerbomb. Now Ethan Shaw takes down B-Dog. Look at this. Oh, and a hard clothesline. Shane Green hasn't been tagged in. Now he'll be taking on B-Dog. Shane Green's thinking about doing something here. Wait a minute, B-Dog with the uppercut. B-Dog about to send him to his brother. Tags in Amazing. Look at this. Oh! And Mr. Amazing. The overhead snap me attack. Oh! He sent Green to the corner, but he ran straight right into the turnbuckle. Shane Green knew what the heck he was going to do. Look at this. And a nap breaker. And now Shane Green takes him to the corner where Ethan Shore is. And look at this. Oh, wait. For a hard right hand. And look at this in a hard back elbow. Mr. Amazing. Oh. And a standing fist drop there. This thing is just punching around onto the head of Shane Green, and a stomp right onto the arm. Look at this. Dark Matter. Face first to Shane Green. Oh, wait. Look at this. He's going for that TKO. No. Just took him right to the ropes there. Mr. Amazing got him in that hold right there. That sleeper hold. Shane Green escapes. He was going for that kick. Hold on to the foot. Leg sweep. He's going for that single leg crab. And he got him. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. No, Shane Green refuses to tap out. Tags in Ethan Shaw. Oh, wait, what the heck? Turns him around. Look at this. Oh, sit out powerbomb. One kick out. My goodness. All kick to the midsection. Oh, hard knife is chopped right back to Ethan. Look at this. Oh, wait, no. Wrist lock snap kick to the stomach there. Oh no, he counters it. Shaw. Shawshank Redemption. Got it. Going for the pin. One, two, no. My goodness. This. Bang in the back of the head of Amazing there. Three times. And look at this. Amazing with the Dark Matter. This time on Ethan Shaw. Mr. Amazing tags in. Oh, wait, no. I think he's going to tag in Vito for a second there. And now Ethan Shaw. Oh, running corner. Back elbow into the Izaguri. Look at this in a stomp. Hard pressing it right there onto the stomach there. I sent him over the top rope, right onto the apron, and V-Dog has been tagged inside. Oh, wait, oh! That has to hurt for this guy. Look at these low kicks. Look at this. Oh! V-Dog with those kicks, man, including that knee strike. Oh my god, V-Dog with those kicks. I'm guessing that he... What the heck? Oh! Some type of air placement face buster there. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. Oh, right to the LED. Ring post there. Oh wait, the referee's at 9. Can Ethan Shaw make it? And yes. Oh, cookie cutter! It is over, folks. No. Vito with the rope break there. Holy crap. Jesus Christ. And now Vito got him up. A second ride connects. My goodness. And now look at this, the tequila sunrise. To Ethan Shaw, will he tap out from the maneuver? Oh, wait. Ethan Shaw gets out of it. Obviously, reverse. Oh, boot to the face by Blue Dog. Wait a minute. They're going for that tag team maneuver. We haven't seen this in a long time. Got it. Double loops, drop body splash. 1, 2, 3, no. The match still continues and it's only been 7 minutes and counting. Jesus Christ. This match has been doing great so far and it's only been 7 minutes, folks. Look at this. Drop toe hold, elbow drop. Then lift. Gut wrench suplex. And another one. And a third. Oh, you just showed me the European uppercut there. Forearm. Oh! Just did a spinning roundhouse kick on Ethan Shaw out of nowhere. And a hard Irish whip to Ethan Shaw. Way back elbow. And now Ethan Shaw takes me back to the corner, tags in. Shane Green, look at this. They about to finish this guy off, I think. Look at this. Oh, 3D! They just did the 3D shades of the Dudley Boys there. And now Shane Green with a clothesline into another power slam. Oh my God. 2 and a kick out. Jesus Christ. I thought that 3D was it. And now look at that. Shane Green takes him down to the outside. The dreadheads are outside now. Oh wait, oh. Spinning heel kick. Well, not spinning heel kick, I'm sorry. Look at this, B-Dog tags in amazing. Look at this, oh. Listen, takes down. B-Dog again, I mean, not B-Dog. They both got dressed, I'm sorry. Look at this. Dark matter to Shane Green. My goodness, what a match that we have. It's about to be 10 minutes and 3 seconds. Oh, running big boot. Oh, the standing leg drop. No. Amazing, go for the pin, 1, 2, and Shane Green kicks out of it. Oh. She takes the guy down. Shane Green pulling it with the fucking arrow. Can he do it? No, counter knee strike. Oh, look at this roll up. Oh, wait, no. Rolling. Oh, double arm DDT by Mr. Amazing. Can you go for the pin there? 1, 2, 3, and it is over, folks. It was about to be 11 minutes and 10 minutes and 58 seconds. My goodness, what a matchup between these guys. Making a huge, big return. Making an impact here in the tag team division.
Here are your winners, the champ, B-Dog, and Mr. Amazing.
My goodness, folks. What a big return and a big one for these guys. And right now, coming up next is Mark Maffitt taking on Adam Payne. And ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for the main event. The World Heavyweight Champion going one-on-one in a non-title match against Adam Page.
Making his way to the ring from Manhattan, New York, weighing in at 270 pounds, the Extreme World Heavyweight Champion, Mark Maverick, champion.
So yes, we have Mark Maverick, the two-time World Heavyweight Champion. And this will be something between these two guys, since they're fighting each other for the very first time. Adam Payne, I mean. Sorry about the Aaron Prince thing. Because they both got AAPs in their first and last initials of the names. My God. First ever one-on-one match between these guys. Adam Payne, who was, I believe, a tag team partner with Psycho Ed. Mark Maverick versus Adam Payne, one-on-one. And now Maverick with the backbreaker. Look at this. Oh, biting the fingers of Adam Payne. Give him pain, all right. Oh, wait. Jawbreaker, look at this. Oh, what the heck? Oh, Mark Maverick with the rock bottom out of nowhere. What the heck? And a deadlift. Oh, gut wrench. Slam. Now Adam Payne with the jawbreaker. Oh, he's going for that running corkscrew attack, but that did not help out on Maverick. He stumbled, but he did not fall. Irish whip. Oh! Got him with the discus back elbow. Oh, hard kick right to the back to Payne. Oh, look at this. He's biting the fingers again. This guy must be something. He is nuts. Reverse arm dragon. Now look at this. A spinning, swinging front face lock there. Reverse arm drag. My Maverick. Look at this. Oh, I was trying to go for it again. That did not work. Look at this. Right hand after right hand, right after right hand to Adam Payne, folks. My goodness. Look at this. Smashing Adam Payne's head right into the top turnbuckle. My God. Mark Maverick, Mickey No True Driver. Cover one, two, and no. Now Adam Payne. With the shoulder block there. Look at this. Oh! Half Nelson. Back GTS. Onto the back of the head. Spinning. Soul kick. Irish whip calf kick. And another swinging net breaker. My God. And I had a pain going for the hammerlock. Clothesline. As he flipped Maverick inside out. One, two, and a kick out. My God. Oh man, Adam Payne. He's going for it. Oh wait, no. Maverick counters it. Look at this. Rolling Death Valley Driver. Pinfall. One, two, and Adam Payne kicks out again. Golly. These guys are just going back and forth with each other. Uppercut. Adam Payne going to the ropes. Oh, running corkscrew. He got him. He took him down this time. Reverse. And now look at this. The camera clock is locked into Adam Payne. You don't know if he's going to tap out. Wait a second. No. Adam Payne escapes. Mark Webber takes him down again. One, two, three, no! That did not help at all. I don't know if I seen that before he did the pinfall, but I'm guessing he did that elbow. What the heck is that been doing? Oh! Head spring cutter out of nowhere! What the hell? Hammerlock clothesline connects! And that, wait a minute. Adam Payne going up top. I think he's going for that diving knee drop. Oh no! Diving double foot stomp. One, two, and Mark Maverick kicks out at two. What the heck is going on here? Can Adam Payne go for the sweet dreams? Yes! Sweet dreams to Mark Maverick. Pitfall. One, two, and Mark Maverick kicks out again. My God. You've got to be kidding me. And Adam Payne had enough. He is sick and tired of Mark Maverick. The world champion, now look at this. Oh, double knees. Right onto the back. Jesus Christ. Oh! Running corkscrew elbow. Or probably running corkscrew uppercut. I don't know. Adam Payne got him down. Godly. Adam Payne got him on the front face like he got him by the leg. Look at this. Oh, knee crusher. Adam Payne takes down Mark Maverick again. Oh! Headlock driver goes for the pin. One, two, and Marcus kicks out again. Observing his opponent. Oh no. Time for the hate climb. Surfboard stretch, fist crusher. And Mark Manners with the boot to the face, and now look at this. Maverick. Can he do it? He's at the corner. Cyclone kick. No, Adam Payne counters it. And Payne with the dragon suplex. My God. Adam Payne going up top. Look at this. Diving elbow drop to Marcus. Onto the World Heavyweight Champion. Look at this, and another headlock driver. And a pain. And a third hammerlock clothesline. Can he get the victory right here? One, two, three, and it's over. 7 minutes and 51 seconds, my goodness. What a match, folks. Goodness graciousness. Out of nowhere moves. Close calls.
Here is your winner, Adam Payne.
And Adam Payne is the winner of this match, of the main event, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, we will see you guys next week. Or should I say, this Thursday, for Summer Showdown.